Thanks for joining our channel. Today, we're gonna take this mirror that we scored for $5. We're gonna add some paint to the framework, take the backing off the mirror that gives that old worn texture, and add a transfer, bring this all together on that old world flair. If you like DIY to put in your home or a retail space, then share and like this video, and we're gonna show you today how this mirror turns out. Thank you.